Bullymongs use those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate level intelligence. That's it! I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works.
Calm down. So, who's next? Gotcha!
Seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Shoot some of the Ferrovol's projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you. Now, just kill a few of them or something. I don't care anymore. Not so bad after all. Come on back.
Pre-recorded message begins.
The bloodshots are killing us!
Pre-recorded message ends.
You found the Happy Pig Motel, huh? Yeah, bloodshots wiped that place out, but good, after Roland kicked him out of Sanctuary. You might be able to turn everything back on if you activate that steam pump. Oh man, the steam pumps ain't working either. I see your problem. And I'm gonna take this slow so you can understand, alright? That thing's broke as hell. Yeah, better scavenge some replacement parts from the other pumps near the motel. Now, the valve you're looking for is way up at the tip-top of that pump. You have to climb your way up that thing like a snort happy redhead on a slag bin if you want to get at it. My remaining kidney, that pump right there still got a working capacitor. Just flip open the vault case and grab that sucker up. Damn, son! Looks like the skags ate the hell out of that steam pump's capacitor. Better start popping skags until one of them drops it.
Stop the plug.
Sure looks like the capacitor I was looking for. I Hey, side question. Is it weird when I notice the moment you pick something up, you don't have to pee in the bathroom? Wait, is that weird? I'm in it like a spying on you in the bathroom out of friendship thing. Well, either way, let's plug that pucker in. Unrealistically high expectations of him. Pump's ready to go, man! Just turn around and watch the sparks fly! You should have a buttload of new jobs to take.
Hey, you! The bloodshots just crippled my last courier, Dino. I'll pay you if you mail these packages out quick enough. Grab the packages when you're ready to deliver them, kid.
Enough.
That's what I wanted to see. Unfortunately, you're fired, because Dino's recovered enough to get back on his route.
I haven't recovered. You just duct taped my legs to these pogo sticks.
Fit as a fiddle, he is. Anyway, calm kid, down. Your severance is in the mail.
News Echo, I took off one of my patients. It looks like all weapon manufacturers licensed E-Tech from Hyperion for their experimental guns. I guess that explains how Hyperion got so rich off that iridium after the vault opened.
Thank you.
really hot chick with blue tattoos and mystical powers. A siren, specifically one named Lily. The official reports say she died in New Haven, but I'm positive she's hiding out near Sanctuary. If you catch wind of her, tell me and I'll pay you enough money to build a mansion out of other smaller mansions. Ouch.
Calm down.
Yeah, I just realized you grunts are gonna get yourselves killed without this little tidbit. All sirens are born with different crazy ass. Powers. You cannot, I repeat, cannot win a fight with them in one-on-one combat. You see Lilith, contact me immediately. I can handle you. You can't. Yes.
Pros and cons to each.
locking abilities. This naturally leads me to assume some unspoken connection between sirens, iridium, and the vault. I have determined two additional things. Firstly, that she finds it irritating when others pluck out strands of her hair under the guise of needing them for scientific experimentation. And secondly, that they taste like olives. Wait, no, dried pickles.
Listen, I'll say it again. Stop bringing in fake sirens. Only six sirens can exist in the universe at any given time, and I already know of three. You're not gonna convince me you happen to find one of the remaining three just by drawing blue tattoos on some random chick's corpse. Well, I will admit it was probably a dozen times you idiots tried it, but now my office smells like blood and marker fumes. So quit it!